BD Diesel has built a long-standing reputation of dependable and high-quality exhaust manifolds. We've built an international brand that can stand on its own merits and performance without punching down on others. That is, until today. I'm Shayne, and follow along as we review and compare BD manifolds to other brands and OEMs. A common feature with all of our manifolds, when compared to OEMs or others, is the thick cast iron walls. We cast our manifolds from high silicon ductile iron and often increase the wall thickness to aid in durability and help the manifold survive the high temperatures of your hardworking engine. The first example we can look at is a Dodge 6.7 liter Cummins manifold. The ones in front of us happen to be for 07.5 to 18 model year. The first thing you'll notice about a BD manifold is the slip joint. This joint allows the manifold to expand and contract and absorb the heat and cooling cycling without cracking. The factory manifold here, being one big long piece, can't absorb that very effectively and will often crack over time due to this cycling. Many of you that own a 6.7 liter Cummins may have experienced that already. One of the other things you'll notice about a BD manifold, specifically these Dodge manifolds, is the pulse flow design. We harness exhaust energy from the front three cylinders to the front of the flange and from the rear three cylinders to the rear of the flange. This separation of the engine pulses gives the turbocharger a higher efficiency than compared to the factory log design. The factory log design also has some flaws inside. Often the OEM manifolds have some porosity and chunks and pieces of dirty material in there, as you can see with this example. At BD Diesel, we ensure all our castings are smooth and clear of defects and CNC machine all our ports to ensure the best efficiency on the manifold. These are just some of the features and benefits of a BD exhaust manifold. Combined with our usual thicker ductile iron walls, this Cummins 6.7 manifold will be a reliable replacement for years to come. Another good example of BD manifold benefits is the F-150 3.5 liter Ecoboost manifolds. One of the main big differences between a BD diesel manifold and an OEM manifold is the use of stud locations. From factory, Ford included 11 stud locations on the cylinder head. They also only used 8 on the manifold. As you can see here, no other stud locations to help seal these ports. This has become a problem for these vehicles. What happens is, again, the hot exhaust gases cause the manifold to expand and contract when heating and cooling, and this causes the studs here to often break, snap, or crack the manifold, causing the ticking exhaust noise, ruptured gasket, all these kinds of problems. The cylinder head in the vehicle actually has bolt holes, but the factory manifold does not use them. It's missing many bolt locations, 3 to be exact. The BD manifold solved that by having a thicker flange and including holes to actually have the additional fasteners. Now we have 11 studs holding the manifold to the head. Here's a good visual example. Here's the exhaust gasket for the 3.5 liter EcoBoost engine. If we hold it on top of the factory manifold, we can see there's holes that aren't being used. Why not? Well, let's slide them over here to the BD manifold. We can see here, we've now taken use of these bolt holes. This will help the manifold hold better to the cylinder head and withstand the heating and cooling and contracting of the engine. In addition to these thicker flanges and additional holes, we include 15 millimeter longer studs and spacers than factory. This longer stud allows the manifold to withstand the heat and cooling of drive cycles without cracking the stud. If you have a 3.5 liter EcoBoost F-150 and you have this problem of cracked exhaust manifold or studs, the BD manifolds is a way to repair the problem and prevent it from happening again. Here's an example of a BD exhaust manifold that has had a long-standing reputation for reliability. Our 2001 to 2007 Duramax driver side manifold. This one's close to my heart as I own a 2002. Oh, yeah. From factory, many of you Duramax owners will remember, there's a large dimple here in the manifold. To clear the steering column that's really far away, all sorts of speculation on why GM did that. The BD manifold fixes that problem by giving smooth flow all the way through. This helps reduce EGTs and increase efficiency of your engine, which is very important. Our exhaust manifolds all come set up and tapped for EGT probe, as well as precision machined for fit and reliability. As you can see, all of our bolt holes are all spot faced on the top to ensure that the stud and nut get a good place to fasten and hold down the cylinder head, as well as a nicely cleaned up gasket mounting face. Often other manifolds may not have machining on the top of these, which could lead to the nut backing off on your vehicle, causing exhaust leak. Remove the deficiency of your driver's side manifold in your Duramax with the BD exhaust manifold. There you have it, folks. Those are some of the engineered solutions offered by BD Diesel for your exhaust manifold. We always strive to design solutions to common deficiencies and problems in the exhaust system of your diesel and gas pickup truck. To check out our full line of exhaust manifolds, check out our website at bddiesel.com.